Alright guys, now move on to track number two from Minnie Riperton's Perfect Angel album. This one is titled It's So Nice in Parentheses to See Old Friends. I haven't heard it, but yeah, we'll go ahead and check it out. Sorry for like the low quality video right now. This is the only copy of this I had downloaded, so. Yeah, see, this album has... Okay, this one feels kind of more like normal Minnie Riperton. Come to My Garden, Minnie Riperton. But in 84.
It's so nice to see your friends, 'cause we've all gotten very much higher. It's so smoke by the fire. I know it won't be long. I know it won't be long. I know it won't be long before we're
love this album cover too. This is a pretty cool album cover. Like, not creative, but just like, it's just her holding the thing of ice cream and then melting it. Like, pretty cool. Random too. I love this song. Okay, this is definitely an amazing song. It has like a country vibe almost, like, or something like that, I don't know.
Yes, we've all gotten very much higher. It's so nice when you come round again. Sit and laugh, have a smoke by the fire.
Okay, that was definitely, I feel like this is the song that's kind of going to set the mood for the album. Like, this one There's going to be songs like this one, and there's going to be songs like the first track, Reasons. But yeah, so far, I mean, this one was a pretty good song. I definitely enjoyed this one more than Reasons. But the two of them together is definitely interesting to see where this album is going to go, because so far it has like almost a I don't know how to describe it, like a rock and roll almost. I don't know. No. Maybe that's the word. I don't know, but it's definitely different from the Minnie Riperton I've come to expect, like from Come to My Garden. But it's definitely an interesting album. Can't wait to see where it goes. And if you guys are excited about it as well, about seeing my reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.